on our first run. Takes a full 1.2 seconds off compared to our first run, so that's progress for Katie Smith.